From the Seattle Supersonics. Four tickets for my 7th, 8th, and 9th collars on any of our headlines. Go to the Sonics San Diego December 26th game at home. Call now and win from the Seattle Sonics and Seattle's KJR. It's 14 minutes before 7 o'clock. Good morning.
Hey, Chuck, a lot of people are on the telephone.
Okay, Clyde. Good morning. You just won a four-pack of Sonics tickets from KJR.
You're kidding.
No, I'm not.
All right.
Charlie Brown wouldn't kid you. Well, okay, hold the line. We'll get your address and stuff.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, you just won a four-pack of tickets to the Sonics game.
I did?
You did.
That's great.
Well, good. I'm glad you're happy about it. Let's see, Tacoma. Good morning, Tacoma. You just won four Sonics tickets.
I just won four Sonics tickets?
Oh, is there an echo in here?
Are you serious?
No, I'm Charlie Brown. But you did just win four Sonics tickets, and thanks for listening.
All right.
West and Debbie Deutsch, as per the usual, standing by AAA.
Well, hello, Charlie.
Hello, Deb.
Well, it looks like it's been pretty quiet so far this morning. Traffic volumes appear to be just building normally. Southbound 5 approaching Northgate and on the Lake Washington bridges. Wet roadways out there again this morning. So far, not any accidents reported out there, actually. I've been sitting here a long time, Charlie.
You have been?
Scanners are quite quiet this morning.
Yeah, you've been looking, and nothing to see out there.
Not yet. Give it some time.
Sounds like it's time for a little freeway roulette, Debbie,
no,
to me.
I don't think so.
You know, I mean, if there's nothing going on, it's kind of boring.
No, I'm not bored at all. I'm having a fine time.
Ha-ha, shop. At the count of three, everybody change lanes. One, two, three.
All right. You really think the jolly's doing that, don't you?
I love it. 7:05. Good morning, Seattle. It's Charlie here till 9 o'clock. Uh-oh, excuse me, Debbie. What?
Clyde, what's wrong?
What? What could be the problem, Clyde? What is it? Speak to me.
Well, it's just been reported out of Bothell.
Yeah?
There's been a kidnapping.
No.
It's
what?
True.
Who?
Huh?
What?
Who? What?
Who?
When? The bad news is a kidnapping.
What's the good news?
Oh, what's the good news?
Yeah.
His mom woke him up.
Mom woke him up.
Yeah, kidnapping. And Bothell, but mom.
I get it. Oh, that's cute. I like that one.
Moving right along.
First one all week, Clyde.
Our upcoming in minutes here on 95.